beef, London broil. I have a whole top round with a cap on it. And to cut London broil, we cut these a nice 2 inches thick or so against the grain, just like that. And we have some just absolutely gorgeous beef for London broil.